Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Technology stocks are rising this afternoon after Intel increased its dividend and said it would buy back more of its stock. The company's up 1.5%. Oil prices fell to nearly $88 a barrel Monday due to the effects of a stronger dollar, weaker stock markets, and expectations China will take more measures to cool its economy. In local business news, Callaway Golf said Monday that it declared a quarterly dividend of a penny. The dividend will be paid March 15th to shareholders of record as of February 18th. And shares of Genoptix jumped 26% in pre-market trading Monday after Swiss drug maker Novartis said it will pay $470 million to acquire the cancer diagnostic specialist. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.